Alright guys, welcome to Final Fantasy 15. Let's see what we can do with this baby.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Can we make Papa proud? So I've played some of this before on Xbox. I'm on PC with it now with their new system that they've got. Decided to go ahead and start recording with Yaz. So, definitely have a lot of options in my videos to watch. But this is one that I've really wanted to get into more, because Final Fantasy is a giant favorite of mine. And this one is just freaking insane. Combat's like nothing I've experienced for Final Fantasy, so I love it. Good thing is I've started this before, so I have a little bit of heads up on some don't do's in this.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there.
Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Really?
Push!
I gotta love royalty having to push people. Come on, guys.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got, we'll be there.
Just as long as you stay.
Stand by me. Darling, darling, stand by me. Stand by me.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
Yeah, looks bad.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Crotchety old man.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Oh, hey there, Prince! Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Thank you.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip.
Wait, what's a gill?
Money. Same thing, different name. What else we got? That's bed.
Hey, let's see what they've got for sale.
We've already brought everything we need.
They've got everything here.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Many things. Many, many things.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Let's go kill some.
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Way.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
Yeah.
Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between yeah. us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Alright, so I've got to kill 3 marmots.
It's time.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
You've got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Yep.
Whose side are you on?
Didn't mean to do that.
Yeah.
Excellent work. On we go.
That's what I'm talking about. Spam. La 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 la. Run!
Run! They aren't gonna know what hit them. Yeah. Let's do this. Yeah.
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense.
What can I say?
I think I can handle this all by myself.
You know, you might be able to counter if you started parrying properly. Accident! Yeah, that's our rigging!
This is part.
Here goes,
any problems?
Don't worry about me.
Tried.
All right.
Couldn't get it.
We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
Oh, I didn't know how this changed action. It's okay.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boys hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it. Oh.
Almost there. Give it your all. Yeah! Trying to catch him off guard! Yeah. Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
Hey, I forgot.
Here goes nothing! Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it.
We'll take a look.
Yep.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Missing-ish.
This.
Red Tusk, show me that. I'll send him bounty.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon. Let's be done with this river.
Here goes nothing!
Never fear!
Prompto's here! Can't stop not.
What can I say?
So long!
Feisty little devils!
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Huh.
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Okay. I can do that.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Nox?
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Let's go.
Yep.
Hey, who's out there?
Why, look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause you all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
That'll be nice.
Yeah. We'll take care of it.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Got a magic
flat. Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Ooh. Not 30 XP for that. Oh. As nice as money is, I'll take the XP first. Powerful.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Good idea. Always a good idea.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride. And here we are.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent. Perfect timing.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl. You just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Another one, but that's all I'm gonna worry about for now.
Knocked. On your left.
Got it. Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? I wasn't part of the deal.
Ah, there they are.
hunt is on.
You're on fire today!
What a deal.
Knocked!
Thanks. Don't mention it.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Here I am! Never knew what hit him.
Yeah! Kanto, you're up!
I'm impressed!
Stay there!
I see little devils!
Brilliant. You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Uh-huh!
Well, at least there's one thing, kind of like the other ones I do. There's a lot of food involved.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Oh, lazy people.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Holy shnikes.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show those balls!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round?
Let's go here. Alamancy. Let's go with...
Yeah!
This is gonna take
a Gladio!
Ooh, that hurt.
In the home stretch. Don't go dying on me.
Gladio, do it!
Nice work, Gladio.
You like that?
Nice work.
Smash.
We all good?
Yeah. Better than good.
Good to go.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Back. What do we got here? Eggs again? Yeah.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Yeah, I walk into the car.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Ooh, crap.
A live hurricane.
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
That would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Where's that big old beast at that was out here? I think he's back here. Behind the shop.
Huh. Beautiful day.
Totally.
Shall we shop a bit?
It works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
right, Chica.
Welcome. What can I do you for?
Things I can tell you.
Excuse me.
But of course. Won't be a sec.
Look out, stomach.
I dare say I could make this a camp.
Y'all hungry? You got it.
New recipes.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Looks good. Oh, he couldn't learn that one yet.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Appreciate it. Take care.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Take that reward. Report back to a tipster.
Eating your fill? Y'all did good. I was about a bite to eat.
No, thank you. That'll come in handy. High potion.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Ooh, me! I'll do it!
Someone's eager.
Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Oh, yes.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Going the wrong way. It's gonna be a lot of fight there. crap. It's getting dark. Since I'm at a hotel, I hope it is a hotel, because I do not want to fight me in the Iron Golems. Yeah!
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Aw, puppy.
Hmm?
Umbra.
Umbra. Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Sill blossoms.
He's got the dark, she's got the light.
I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Sorry, guys. Good Umbra.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
All right.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Check over here. Something.
Oh, hey, it's y'all.
How are you today? Till next time!
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Good.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
See that over there?
What about it?
Welcome to the crow's nest. You want something to eat?
Thank you.
Think you're up to the task? Thanks for your business.
I can eat a horse.
How are you today?
Need to get a little bit of money.
That's it.
What's what?
Yes.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Huh. Oh, don't worry, there's gonna be plenty of time for that.
Oh, customer.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Ooh. Arm dose photography's up. Ignis's cooking isn't because he didn't cook, which is fine. That one.
Damn, of course this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Renting a chocobo. Alright guys, that's actually all we're gonna do today. We're going to go ahead and get some sleep because it's 2 a.m. Thank you for joining me with this, guys, and I promise you there's gonna be plenty more going on, so I'll catch you later.